This is the best bucket I've ever had. It's made out of rubber, so it's almost unbreakable. It's 17 litres, it's big, it's got a flat side, so it's easy to carry when full of water. The rubber keeps warm water warm, and it fits the brush perfectly. Lovely. Here in Walderingfield today, we've got an easterly blowing, so there's a chill wind coming in off the North Sea. The rest of the country has 18 degrees. We have about 12 at the moment, I think.